Hello everyone, it's just Ahmed here, and in this time lapse video, I'll be making this low poly hand painted mushroom in Blender starting from scratch. This video is inspired by Grant Abbott's follow along Blender tutorials, so shout out to Grant Abbott for inspiring. Thank you. With some duplication, rearranging and scaling, it now starts to get more interesting. And by using the random node for the color hues, you can get a very beautiful variety of results. Just set the factor to a very small amount and you're good. And there you have it. You got yourself a nice set of hand-painted mushrooms with a variety of colors using a single material. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll be seeing you in the next one. Bye bye.